If you've ever seen the Zeppelin airship flying around the Bay Area and wondered, what is that? Well, I'm about to tell you. I'm talking now with Alex Hall, CEO of Airship Ventures. And Alex, first and foremost, what is it?
It is an airship. It's a Zeppelin, not a blimp. That means it has a frame inside it.
Oh,
so
that the
difference? Engines are up on the side rather than on the gondola. That means that for you, the passenger, because you could buy a ticket to fly, it is a quiet, serene, and amazingly luxurious experience. The perspective from cruising at about 35 miles an hour at 1,200 feet is amazing. People have described it as being on your own personal cloud.
What can someone expect from touring with you guys?
Well, we have a number of different tours, mainly in response to what customers have told us that they would like. Some people just want to check, you know, flying on an airship off their bucket list.
Sure.
So we have a half-hour taste of Zeppelin, which we will tell you will leave you wanting more. But if you just want the experience, then you can do that in just half an hour. We have our really popular one-hour tours out over the popular sites of San Francisco, the Golden Gate Bridge and Coit Tower. And watching the Bay Bridge under construction has been unbelievably, just so much fun.
Where else can you do this?
The Airship Venture Zeppelin Eureka is the only passenger airship in America. There are no other companies in America where you can buy a ticket to fly on an airship. You can see blimps around, but maybe you kind of have to know somebody to get aboard.
Sure.
So if you really want to do it for a special occasion or to surprise somebody, this is the only place you can just call us up and buy a ticket.
Let's talk a bit about private charters. You don't get more of a unique venue than an airship. Can you do that? Can you host a party on your airship?
Absolutely. We've had people that charter the airship for a birthday party to celebrate the return of a loved one from, say, Iraq. We've even had a wedding aboard. We get companies at this time of year that are looking for a unique sales incentive or maybe even a unique venue for a holiday party.